As I said before, a stockholder, that is someone who owns stock in a corporation, is entitled to all earnings of a company after all obligations are paid. For this reason, stocks are said to be a residual income security. One important aspect of stocks is that their owners have limited liability. This means that they cannot lose more than their investment. Suppose you have a stock in a company, that is, you are among the company's owners. If at some point in the future the company does not have enough funds to pay all of its debts and goes bankrupt, the creditors cannot go after your personal asset for the amount the company still owes them. That is, your loss is limited to the amount of money you initially spent buying the stock. In this series of courses, we will be talking about common stock. Sometimes companies also issue what is called preferred stock. I have added a link in the resources section that explains what preferred stock is.